I think this is one of the fairest teams I have seen, and I'm not saying other teams are not fair. I think the selectors and Rohit have done a fantastic job in picking the side, and I think Rinku missed out because they wanted to go with another spinner. But Rinku is in the standbys, so fingers crossed. And it's just the beginning of Rinku's career. He will play a lot for India, and he should not be disheartened with this. But I think it's a very strong team, solid team. Pant is a fabulous player. So I wish him all the best. All the members of the squad, all the best. And India will do well in this tournament.
Having four spinners in that format, is it okay for
you? Yeah. If they're playing in the West Indies, where the wickets will spin and they'll be slow, so and big grounds, so spinners will be important. Team India, they're a very strong team. 50 overs World Cup, India was outstanding, the best team of the tournament, and I'm sure they're going to do the same thing in the West Indies and America. My only advice to them is go and play freely. And just go and hit the ball.
Dada, you have seen the 15 players. So what will be your picking 11?
I have not thought yet. So I am sure all 15 are good enough to be selected. And I am sure Rohit, Rahul will decide the best. Yeah, of course. They are all match winners. Kohli, Rohit, Pant, Sanju Samson. I am very happy to see Sanju Samson also. Sanju, Dubey. They are a very strong team.